At a high level, our lab is interested in developing computational tools that let us understand the way that cells and living beings work.
We design new proteins to solve problems that proteins in nature don't solve, ranging from medicine to technology to sustainability, better treatments for neurodegenerative disease to breaking down plastic. The methods we're developing are all generative AI methods, so generative AI is really absolutely central to what we do.
RF3, as a tool, really enables scientists to understand not just the structure of proteins, but what proteins themselves interact with.
The models are being used, and researchers around the world try and come up with better ways for predicting molecular interactions, designing new proteins, and as a part of our mission is to make all these tools available so that the whole world can benefit from them.
I believe very strongly in making all of the computational tools that we develop here at the IPD freely available to the public. It's going to really be fascinating to see some of the new things that we discover.